Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Mobile Freak and today we will test this four Samsung S device. The one the oldest one is S7 compared to S9, compared to S8, compared to S9 and compared to S10 Plus, you know. We will see right now the difference between all them, and they are all Exynos variant, so there is no single one Snapdragon, and that's pretty much it. Right now I will start this test, and if you are new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to it and help me you know to reach that 7k goal. These two need a phone permission, and we will start on both of them. We just need to see the real deal with the score. We don't need to run them at the same time. And I will just right now turn down the volume because you don't want to hear 10 times the same music. Just one in the middle, and that's pretty much it. Enjoy the video. guys, they are all finished. And you can see the real difference between all them. You know, the S7 between the S8, there is not much of difference in your, in CPU score, but in terms of GPU, there is a big, upgrade. Next one, have a little bit S8 compared to S9, have a lot more, CPU performance and just a little bit more GPU performance. They are pretty much same in memory. It's not a big difference. And there is a big jump on that S10 series. S10 or S10 Plus, they are, the same. You can see the double the score of GPU performance and just a little bit, 20% with CPU performance. And with 8 GB of RAM, the memory must jump. So that's pretty much it. This is the real 4th generation difference between S series, and they are all updated to the latest software for this first January 2021. And that's pretty much it. If you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to it. Help me to reach that 7K goal, and we will see you in the next one. Peace!